Miles of dead rock, no atmosphere, no day or night.
Sounds like a boring place.
It was the perfect environment to conduct a planet-wide experiment. A place upon which life would thrive. The results were beyond anything I could have hoped for. Not only was Galvin B inhabitable, but...
Ugh, there's always a but with you. You sure you're as smart as you think?
Smarter. But there was an unforeseen consequence. My experiment had inadvertently prompted the creation of a brand new techno-organic species, the Galvanic Necromorphs. We Galvan had no right to colonize their world. Instead, we gave it to them. With our help, they built an entire civilization in mere days. They were peaceful new neighbors. My Helix experiment was a success beyond my wildest dreams, and a failure beyond my wildest nightmares. Malware. An incomplete mechamorph. Its life code interrupted, corrupted during creation. Unlike all the others of his kind, Malware had the ability to not just mimic tech. It became him, but at a terrible price. I've tried many times to help him, to make him like the others. Malware's condition is intriguingly complex, and his volatile nature is challenging.